More than 300 COVID-19 patients can be accommodated in this newly built mega COVID-19 field hospital in Manila City. Patients with mild symptoms or non-severe COVID-19 patients can be brought here. It was opened today by the local government in conjunction with the celebration of the 450th founding anniversary of the City of Manila. The city government allotted 154 million pesos for its construction, and it was completed in just 52 days.
That this can cater a good numbers of patients. Eh, mabibigyan natin ng ample care and proper care yung mga posibleng magka-impeksyon.
The facility has an embedded oxygen system and dormitory for health workers. According to the Manila City LGU, 200 medical frontliners will be assigned at the field hospital. It is also open for non-Manila residents. Mayor Domagoso noted that the facility would help doctors, nurses, and medical frontliners as it is expected to unclog hospitals.
So ang pangarap natin maging COVID-19 free yung hospital para bumalik na yung tao na magpa-check up. So if they will hear that some of our hospital is COVID free because hinigop namin sila dito at nakakonsentrate na lang COVID dito, gagaang ang takbo ng hospital.
Janice Enhente, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.